You're watching Local 5 News. We are Iowa.
The DNA of the man accused of killing four Idaho students was found on the knife sheath left behind at the scene. That's according to court documents. Those documents also say cell phone data was used to show 28-year-old Brian Koberger visited the area where the four were found dead about a dozen times since June. He's charged with four counts of first-degree murder.